Hello, fellow weirdos. Welcome to another installment of these. And because I haven't recorded one of these in a while, here's what's going on. So, the XCOM setting is merely a backdrop. And the characters are actually like, it's like a practice squad I created, or more like modified earlier this year when I was working on a story and I wanted to try some names on for size. Then I took my existing XCOM game and started modifying people. So at first I just tried on some names, and now this squad here is already modified according to the people who are featured in the story. And modified as in surnames and sometimes appearance, but not always. Also nicknames according to the story. Anywho, the XCOM reality in this case, in relation to the story reality, would be like virtual trading program or something. So I have brought several buggers here into this quote-unquote virtual training program, and right now we have a bit of a challenge ahead of us because basically we are over here in a good position and the remaining enemies are over here or something, and I really don't want to go to them. Also, it would be a bad idea because I've tried it either in this game or in a game with similar ship layout, and these long corridors are a bit of a death trap. But at the same time, if we just sit here... Okay, you go here. No, wait. Yeah, now I mixed them up. Never mind. But yeah, if we just sit here and do nothing, then got it covered. I'm on it. The elites are never gonna come out here. Do you have a gun? Not now. Okay.
Position confirmed.
Shit. If you go back here.
I'm on it, Commander.
You guys just have to stay put. Okay, you have running guns, so for now just go here. Gone back. What about you?
Head into that location.
Oh.
Roger that. Scanning.
Roger that. And you? If I take you here, what will happen? Let's do a little bit of recon.
Shot.
little shit. You guys gotta get out of here.
Yes, sir. Let's do this.
What is happening? Oh my. I guess the game thought it zoomed in or something. Come to us. Ew. Nice. So yes, in terms of the story, this bugger is one of the crawler operators. This bugger, okay, she would be one of the fighters. Yeah, obviously. She would be one of the support crew or the base camp. He would be Le Chief. This is one of the fighters. Let's save, shall we? This one also has some missiles or some ships. What's with the 1 point damage? Okay, never mind. We're good. We got pheromones. Okay, you Overwatch as before. good. Chief, you stay where you are. Didn't he already have a shot? Oh dear. Uh-oh. I don't like where this is going. Oh, okay, there's a little shot. Yeah. And we also have these guys. Oh dear. Okay. Let's disable your weapon. As a sort of standard measure. Now. Also good. Now, Chief, you get over here. I see. Okay, yes. Just get rid of the drone. Squids are on the move. Yes, let's do that again. Disabling target. Noise.
Rock and roll.
You reload. You overwatch. Dude!
I'll get him next time.
Uh-oh. Facehugger alert. Overwatch. warthog. You reload. You overwatch. And you also launch. For now, they have pretty good armor, so there is that. Revenge. So yes, in the story context, the unit really could do with better unit coherence, and among other things, they don't all have the same information about the in-story mission. Do this. No, yeah, take this one down. Oh, okay, you get another one. Overwatch? No. Yes. Can you watch? No. You can now. Scanning. Uh oh. That's a kill cam. Oh shit. No. We've lost the chief again. Oh. Find him. Shit. If he's fallen down there, we can't even get to him. Oh shit. this is really bad. I think our only hope is to win the game within so I don't know where he is. I mean, with a similar squad, we did a mission on a slightly simpler ship. Take this one down.
Kill confirmed.
Okay, she doesn't have any medkits, so that is okay. What's this drone? A hero, a reckless one. Oh wait, she has the shot anyway. Let's go closer. Yes.
Roger that. Scanning.
There is also the other squid somewhere.
Damn it.
No. We win in 2 turns, we're fucked again. Okay, she can't see shit.
Solid copy.
Oh yeah, let's get shooty shooty. Keep some medkits specifically for such occasion, but of course if we can't even get to him, it's no use. So let's reload instead. And you,
yes,
get over here.
Commander.
from the choking.
I'm on it.
Then again, I don't know.
Affirmative. Roger, I've got my eyes on.
¿Qué ha sido eso?
No! No, 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 no. Okay, guys. Revenge time, I guess. Come to think, I really should somehow incorporate this in the story itself, like how the unit keeps training. I guess when you combine the fighter crew and the support crew, then somehow they always manage to get their commander killed.
Roger that. Affirmative, covering now.
What? Why? Okay, better. Oh shit, she's off fuel. No. Yeah, now we do it properly.
Preparada.
Yank. Shit, Sherlock? Yeah, definitely sounds like one of the Mecha.
Move into position. Run him down.
Ship is way bigger than it's got any right to be.
Aye, aye, Commander. Got it covered.
I definitely feel a morale problem here.
Moving to designated coordinates.
stand still. Scoop, I guess.
I'm on it. Moving out. Roger, I've got my eyes on.
Oh, it's a brute. It would be an easy prey if you guys would actually hit it. Fuck, bitch. Still not done. Oh dear. Okay, you overwatch as you were, you overwatch. Everybody else, we need some reloading, I suppose. But you need reloading for sure.
We're green to go.
You watch his ass. So that's why I kept hearing a mech. Ooh. Not bad. Thank you. first. I think you're in the blast radius. Ooh, yeah. What? Don't you go down on the ground too?
Excellent work. All objectives complete.
Shit. As I am working a little bit on that story sequel, I might do a few more of these random quote-unquote training missions with this crew in the context of the XCOM game. Yes, I will return to an earlier save and repeat the whole thing without getting the chief killed. But yeah, in the context of the training mission within the story, this would be another grim debrief. Anywho, I'm gonna finish recording here. Thank you very much for watching. I will see you some other time. Bye!